Today, let's look at the pros and cons of Limbus and Fornix-based conjunctival flaps for trabeculectomy. In a Limbus-based flap, the incision in the conjunctiva is made in the fornix and the flap is retracted towards the limbus. In a Fornix-based flap, the incision is made at the limbus and flap is retracted towards the fornix. The limbus-based flap is a little more difficult and takes longer, whereas the fornix-based flap is easier and quicker to perform. Limited exposure in a limbus-based flap makes visibility of the sclerostomy and placement of releasable sutures more difficult. The incision should be at least 10 mm in length to achieve good exposure, whereas a 6 to 8 mm incision length is enough in a fornix-based flap. The area to be dissected is larger in a limbus-based flap. It is in the area of antifibrotic application that a limbus-based flap is advantageous, being easier to perform with fewer sponges. Repeat surgeries are technically more difficult with a limbus-based flap due to extensive scarring. Bleb morphology is better in a fornix-based flap. Conjunctival leakage is less likely in a limbus-based flap as a watertight closure is easier. So that's it for today. I'll meet you in the next video.